Typical Daleks. What is their fascination with Earth? That's my fascination.
Time capsule detected. Battle computers estimate a 97% chance that it is the Doctor.
Oh, I think we can up that to 100%. However, I give you my word, this time, there's a 0% chance of the Doctor's survival.
London in the future, or at least what's left of it. Who else but the Daleks would cause so much destruction? We need to find a way up onto the street. I don't want to be late for the surprise welcome party. These broken shutters are nothing the sonic screwdriver can't handle.
Simon. You are the Time Lord known as the Doctor. You are an enemy of the Cybermen.
Okay, I'll deal with this. Basically, the eyebrows say I'm in charge here. What is it this time? Conquer the world? Destroy the universe? Free ice cream? I'm fairly sure that the Daleks didn't get lost on their way to a plumbing convention. Right on cue. Not so nice to see you again. A Dalek energy shield, and heavily guarded too. There's nothing getting past that in one piece. There must be a power source nearby. And chances are, we'll find a few more Daleks too. Aha! What do we have here? Unmistakably Dalek technology. And if my calculations are correct, as they are, then this is one of the power sources to that energy shield.
The Doctor. We have located him. Exterminate! Exterminate!
Stay calm. More Daleks incoming. We need to get to safety. There's nothing we can do here for now. The Daleks will have us surrounded out there. So, where to next? Let's take the punch, shall we?
Let's go.
suppose you expect me.
A good year. Or at least it will be, if we can find the next power source to break down the Daleks' force field. this can't be right. I must have developed a fault.
Watch E.T. help. Right about those shop window dummies. That makes a bell.
Conquer the world? Looks like the Daleks have picked up a few timey-wimey tricks of their own.
Detected!
love to stay in Reminiscence. But you know how it is. Things to do, plans to see.
Day four. You put your faith in me.
I need to keep you
has been breached. It is now under the control of the Cybermen.
Intruder alert! Protect the energy shield! Exterminate the Doctor! I obey!
Interesting. It must be another remote generator powering the Dalek energy shield.
Thank you.
Victorian London. The Guelph. Wang Chiang. A giant dinosaur in the Thames. The Taylor keeps the crowd for my time. It must be winter. Strange how quiet it is. There's a sinister look to this snow.
Abigail L. Yates, Paranormal Studies Professional and Ghostbuster, at your service. Ghost traps.
Now we're talking.
Malfunction! separated and done.
Will we meet again? I'm the Doctor. Two down, one more to go.
Energy shield losing power. Protects the final generator.
It appears that we still have work to do. Okay, I'll deal with this. Basically, the eyebrows say I'm in charge. Screwdriver can make sense of this. Oh well, it's the first time for everything.
Thank you.
That should do it. Now, back to the TARDIS. Doctor, this is my spoon. En garde. Generator from here. I can use this device to override that Dalek's control system. What is it this time? Conquer the world? Destroy the universe? Free ice cream? Clear. Time to shut down the energy shield and put an end to this. Thank you. That should do it. Now, back to the TARDIS.
I just evaporated and died.
What is it this time? Conquer the world? Destroy the universe? Free ice cream?
Just need to find the temporal origin of this ship.
Gotcha!
And then one more pickup before I shut this off for good.
Unauthorized computer access detected!
What? I wasn't doing anything!
That was like that when I got here.
So much a bad penny as a mad penny. What have you done with the population of the Earth?
I have given them new employment.
The Daleks. They are...
Yes, Doctor. Your precious humans.
Confine him to a holding cell.
Whilst I reformat a Dalek production line to accept a Time Lord body.
I know.
I'll make myself at home, shall I?
Enter!
By the way, I'd like a wake-up call at 7 and 2 soft-boiled eggs for breakfast. And plenty of butter on the soldiers!
Daleks. So predictable. And now that I know when and where this ship came from, I can stop this travesty before it happens. It can't be.
This shouldn't even be possible.
Time Lord known as the Doctor, you are an enemy of the Cybermen.
Something tells me the answer to all of this lies ahead, inside the TARDIS. Sweeping angels at quantum light. Keep your eyes on them, and they can't hurt you.
Just don't blink.
They're fast. Faster than you can believe. In fact, imagine the fastest thing you've ever seen, and then immediately forget it. Because they're even faster.
I am incompatible for you to hear.
Got you into enough trouble as it is.
What is it this time? Conquer the world? Destroy the universe? Free ice cream?
Find food now.
Stay back. I've got a spoon, and I'm not afraid to use it.
Hmm.
Cybermen are not defeated with such ease. We will survive. Time Lord known as the Doctor, you are an enemy of the Cybermen.
What is it this time? Conquer the world? Destroy the universe? Free ice cream?
The time machine known as the TARDIS has been breached. It is now under the control of the Cybermen.